everyone awesome? My name is Chris Como, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7! Evelyn's gonna go down! Wait, why do I keep saying that every single time? We are still in... the tape. So Evelyn still cannot die because of the linear... Scared the freaking piss out of me, so I had to shoot at you. Don't come at me, bro. Scared the crap out of me. Wow. All right. Well. So you telling me the other half of the tanker... So are we having an out-of-body experience right now? Anyways, you're gonna tell me the other half of the tanker went off and crashed into the lake or swamp of the house after that? It didn't just sink like the Titanic? Okay. I guess I don't know how ships work.
Dad, do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn.
I don't remember standing here.
I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie.
Yeah, Evie, no.
We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Holy shit. Little girl, you need to calm down. What was that even for? Okay. Psychopath. We're fighting a psychopath. Maybe, with slight traces of a sociopath. Yes, they are two different things. And yes, Evelyn is more of a psychopath. The contents have been taken. I don't know what the hell any of this is. But okay. And here is where we took the video. Oh. Cool, we need some acid. Great. We don't have a lockpick either, so we can't get in there. Well, what kind of ammo was that? Machine gun ammo? Are you telling me machine guns around here somewhere? Oh, please tell me that is the truth. Tell me that is nothing but of the truths. I will love it so much. Well, gunpowder. Wait a minute, gunpowder. I can make bullets. Yay! I can attack now. Again. It looks broken. Well, yeah. Yeah, well. 3 years of no maintenance will do that to a computer. Not to mention if it's on a tanker. So I gotta go through here, huh? Yeah, I'm sure this will be a fun time. Sure it won't break under my weight once I step down on it and go on this ladder. No? Oh, well, I was expecting something different, apparently. I guess we have differing viewpoints. Still waiting for something to pop out from when I come up with the frickin' ladder. Just to be like, boo. I mean, they already tried a frickin' Evelyn jump scare on me. Why not? Oh, boy. Here we go. It's gonna be fun down here, ain't it? Yeah, I can't imagine anything going bad in here. Oh no, big wide open space. Maybe it still works for what? Okay, that's the room we were in. That's the elevator. That's someplace. And that's Ethan.
I hope I make it in time.
Me too.
Okay. Bottom level.
Of course they covered his face so you can't see what he looks like. Oh shit, man!
Liar.
Told you to stop it!
Evelyn.
I could do that voice too! God, girl!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
What do you mean hallucinations? She looked very real to me. Hey, I won't blame you for freaking out about that. Okay? Just keep between you and me. I didn't I didn't tinkle. Not even a little bit. I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy, I swear. Okay. I need to, like, search for stuff so that we were ready to face her. Because if I don't, we're going to die. A horrible, gruesome death. Why do I always feel like I gotta, like, go off and defend myself for looking for items in a game where you're supposed to look for items? Constantly, over and over, I do that. It's a never-ending cycle, and I hate it. Add that to the list of things I hate. You shut your whore mouth. I ain't going down that hallway. I'm a detour. Oh. I went in a circle. Cool. So wait, not only did this half of the tanker get here, but the other half is setting over there across the way as well. Captain's cabin. Like, how did that even happen? Cool. Well, there's my machine gun. A lug wrench. Sweet. Got a ship map. You could say it's a ship map. Oh boy, I have hit a new low, haven't I? What the hell was with that double sound effect from the door? There's enough sound effects going on here. I don't need all that shit too. Okay. Is that showing me where the acid is, or is that showing me where an acid door is located to get to? There's a safe room downstairs, I think. But there's not really anywhere else I can go, so we're gonna go down this hallway. Very cautiously. Although the family's dead, so there's not really much. Hello, you little... Oh, you... I was like... Wait, what is that ticking sound? Is there a bomb? Nope, in fact, far from it. What do I do? Do they blow up? No? I just wasted 2 bullets. And for what? But I don't... Oh, I jumped... I just realized I'm gonna have to jump through here because there's no way back. I jumped down into the corridor. Cool. Oh, that's what I need. Okay. I had to do that because I had to jump down here to get through the frickin'. Okay. Good to know. Where you at, bro? You want a bomb? Can give you a pretty decent tasting bomb. Yeah. Look, I'm a bit more afraid of you because I don't have a freaking machine gun. And that is the only reason that I am a bit more afraid of you. Fuck you. You did. Cool. Alright. Wasn't expecting him to be there. Kinda scared me a little bit. I didn't mean to make that. I meant to make bullets. That was great. Well, 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. Cool. So this isn't the same incident. Obviously. Because Raccoon City deals with zombies. This deals with parasites. Now that I think about it, Umbrella was kind of into, like, everything, wasn't it? Everything bio-engineered. There's another room over here. Of course it is. Of course it is. Yeah, so Umbrella made a bunch of stuff. Wait, if we had left the bombs in the videotape, would we have still been able, would we have gotten them here? That's a question, isn't it? Entropy! Watch it, buddy! Boom! Haha, you're dead. I think. Okay. I don't trust you. So just let it be known. That's why I shot you. And of course, this vomit is still here. Because why not? Ugh, sounds like it's all over me. Can I get some bullets, please? Can I get something to defend myself with, please? Yeah. This is not so nice. I must be thinking. You keep giving me gunpowder, but you're not giving me any chem fluid. Do you see where the problem lays? I mean, I got plenty to heal myself with, that's for freaking sure. It won't open. Well, how the frick do I make it open? Is this a puzzle? I am so out of my element right now. It is a puzzle. What? Do I have to make them all face upright? Because how do I know this is upright or not? They're not labeled. What tells me if they're upright? I don't like you. Oh, that's what tells me. Oh, okay. Well, at least we're not gonna spend all frick. Never mind. At least we're not gonna spend all day trying to figure that shit out. I figured it out. Now let the hell spawns come forth. No? Guess not. Okay. Cool. I know somebody's gonna come out at some point. I ain't stupid. I know how this shit works. Don't open the other way. I don't want you opening. Man, what the hell? It's just like, it's the atmosphere that gets me. The atmosphere of not knowing when a creature's gonna come out of nowhere. Well, let's go in this room. We saw it first. Let's do it. Just gonna close the door behind me because I don't care. Cool, cool, good, 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 good. Oh, we had to come in here anyways because Captain Key locker key, yeah. And we got bombs again, so don't mess with us. Ooh, strong chem fluid. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'll use that for bullets. Heck yeah. Oh boy. Now I got plenty of freaking health and a lot of firepower. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Tell you what, I don't like you. A survival knife. That was just laying there, huh? Just gonna sneak past you. Yep. Just gonna sneak right on past you. Come right into the safe room. Don't even care. Special Operations Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Mevlin ever remains at her current location, she's at high risk of being stolen by... wait, didn't we read this? Yes. We read that. In the tape. I ain't stupid. Really, Ethan? You couldn't leave us anything? Nothing at all? Of course, I did leave weapons in the frickin' box. Oh, hello. Frickin' trying to hide some pistol ammo on me, huh? Cool. Well, let's just make sure that we don't mess it up by dying, shall we? That would be nice. Now we're just gonna creep on out. Never mind. Buddy, where'd you go? Buddy, I got a present. Huh. $3. Sure, why not? Well, I unlocked it. Oh, I can go up and down the floors now. Cool. I know there's a creature in this freaking hallway. Somewhere. I don't know its exact whereabouts, but I know it's here. I saw it. Why is this door suddenly unlocked? Like, what the heck? Alright, don't we have to go down like a floor to go off and get the machine gun or something? Or can we just go back up? I feel like we could just go back up. Oh, there's another monster up here. But where? Whatever. I don't know where he is. So we're just gonna go right up and go get the machine gun. And we're gonna be really powerful. And nobody will be able to stop us. Biting my lip now because, pretty sure we're not just gonna get it for nothing. Ah! I knew it! You tried to frickin' trick me, but I blew your face off with a detonation machine bomb. Take it. Take it like a man. Whew. Not gonna lie, kinda tensed up a little bit there. Really glad I came in this room. 'Cause something's waiting outside for us. It knows we're in here. But now we have a machine gun. And their end is nigh. Hello! Is your name Bill? Because your inevitable doom is nigh. Ha ha ha. You are dead. Twitch, twitch, twitch. Probably shouldn't really waste any of that bullets though. Probably gonna need them. Probably gonna need them a lot. Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Cool. Alright, bottom level. I jump down here. As I do. And I jump down here. Evelyn tissue samples. I need fuses. The cable is completely fried. We had to replace a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. So, third floor sick bay. We are on floor number 2. We never went to the sick bay because we never used the corrosive on that control room. Cool. Guess we know where we're going. Guess where we know where we're heading. It's going to be a fun time, I swear. We're back on floor 3. And I still got bombs, so don't mess with me. Mia, are you doing okay? I thought she wasn't going to get up there for a second. I really did. Sick bay, back this way. And it's just a straightaway. Apparently we feel like we need to lighten here, huh? Oh, you know what? You're just crawling. I'm just gonna kill you. Forgot that X was also detonation, so I tried to reload, and well, when at least he's dead. At least he's dead. That's all he's gotta say. Is at least he's dead. After wasting a bomb. This is cool. This is great. Really having a... Fuck you. Splendid time. Really good time. Really good time. Glad I'm here. Don't trust the stalls. Don't trust the doors. Don't trust anything. Nope. Because they could pop out at any freaking moment, and I do not trust them. Gonna go ahead and get more high impact bullets and some more health. Okay. This is great. We're having a good time. As long as they don't come out of the freaking walls. Great, it's a big guy. Cause that's what I wanna fight. Ah, that's hot acid vomit spit. Disgusting. How do I dodge that? Like, seriously, how do I dodge it? Are you dead? Was that a convulsive backwards flip of death? I think so. Oh, he exploded. I forgot about that part. Cool. Gonna assume that this is the wiring that I need. Alright, cool. Did I really have to do that? Was that necessary? Find out on the next episode of Resident Evil 7. Well, at least I get another bomb. Who's there? Wait a minute, is that a map? Nope, just a pin board. Just a tack board. Wait, this door doesn't even function? They made a door that doesn't function? Are you kidding me? Why? What, was that supposed to be a corridor that you run down and then die in? It even says on the map that it doesn't work. That doesn't make any sense. Cool. Glad I could be your guinea pig for the time being. But I really must be going. I have many adventures to be on and many adventures to go on. So here we go. That is the door that does not work. I don't trust anything. Can I corrosive it? Why not? Power cable. Oh, I don't got a pick, so I guess that's out of the question, huh? I think that's it. I'm not 100% sure. And there's still people on this floor. Like, how resilient do you gotta be? Well, there's that. But how do I get the fuse? I'm gonna need it down in a... Find the fuse. Well, where's the fuse? Because that doesn't say anything about a fuse. Okay, no. I thought we killed everything on this floor. Hello! Yeah, that's how we say hello in my language. Good to see ya. But this leads out, right? Oh. I guess that's the way the developer's saying, hey, you can't go back this way. You pussying out? Nah, you can't pussy out. We ain't gonna let it happen. Hello! Are you dead? Oh, he's dead. Wow. Guess I don't know my own strength. My own accuracy. What does this do if I put it back? As far as I can tell, nothing. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was just thinking, what about the elevator shaft? The ever so loved elevator shaft. Just thinking, like, couldn't I just jump in the elevator shaft? Bada bing, bada boom. Just jumped in the elevator shaft. Oh. Okay, cool. Just gonna take me straight. Nope, took me to floor two. Well, hey. At least now we can go wherever we want. Complete bottom level, huh? Well, bottom level it is. S2. Here we go. We got this. We're good. We got the ammos. We got the healths. We got the stuffs.
He's waiting.
Shut your mouth, girl. Wait a minute. Aw. Wanted to see something, Evelyn. Come on, open the door. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay. Fun time's over. We get machine gun ammo now, huh? Is it Evelyn killing time? I ain't stupid. Maybe I am stupid. I don't know where the frick that's coming from. I'm very bad at aiming with this gun. Are you dead? What are you doing? Don't try to give me a high five. I'm not your bro. You tried to distract me from him, didn't you? You dead? No. Cool. Now you're dead. You tried to distract me from him while he tried to creep up on me. That's not very fair. It's not very nice. Sweet. More freaking pistol ammo. That's what I want. No, you don't. No, you don't, buddy. You're on four legs, and you're a freak. You're a freak. Freaks die. Or so I've heard. Is he in this room? Nope. But I am. I just got more machine gun ammo. And more detonations. And more machine gun ammo. Holy shit, they are spamming ammo at me. Like, they're just like, hey, this is the final boss. You need to, like, have some freaking weapons. How do I not recognize this layout? It is the same layout as the VHS. Which, exactly. I was just thinking to myself, yep, something's immediately going to spring up. Because why not? No. I ain't letting you touch me with that freaking claw of yours. That'll hurt. I ain't stupid. I ain't dumb. I'm wise to your freaking games, boy. Him I don't like. Him, he's the one that's a royal dickbag. Come on down. Come on down to Pain Town. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. And then get blazed up. Push right back up the stairs. And then you fall right back down. Are you dead? Oh wait, you're gonna explode. Shit. Boom! Yeah! Evelyn, I'm coming for you. You can't hide from me forever. This is the reckoning day. Your death day. You know how everybody has a birthday? Well... How was that? Well, everybody's got a death day too. Just to finish my joke. Yep. One thing, I lost track of my joke. I ain't stupid. Oh, an antique coin. Kind of strange you're giving me antique coins here and now. Like, am I gonna be able to do some last minute purchases? If not, what's the point? I have so much corrosive stuff that I might as well just use it. And get more remote bombs, because why not? I mean, hell, they're freaking throwing everything at me.
Hello, Evelyn!
How you doing? And what's that?
Ethan.
Give you a body to possess? I can't do that, I'm sorry.
Ethan.
You wasted yours. Wait, who just said Ethan? Oh, what the?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here.
Zoe was the really good one, though.
That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she
gift.
Calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly so.
This is a really strange way of explaining everything.
She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to
kill? Attack? Oh, maim?
You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Okay, why not? I mean, if coincidentally your family is going to be freed from me killing Evelyn, why not?
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you.
By Ethan again?
Make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
All I see is black. I see a red door and I want it painted black.
Remember?
Sounds like a parental feud here. Okay. Strip me from this disgusting vomit stuff.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go.
What's happening?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Oh.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia!
So Mia's gonna die, or she's gonna make Mia come attack me. Which of the two is gonna happen here? A little afraid to find out. I have nothing on me again!
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Why stock me up on all that ammo, all that firepower, and then just screw me over by throwing me to the dogs again? What was the point? You built it up just to toss it all away. That is a lot of fish. Dead fish. Yeah, I wasn't wrong. They're dead fish. Could have made a lot of money if it weren't for the fact that they're all dead. Probably dead by at least a year and a half. And not to mention, they're probably also polluted due to the tanker and the oil that was spilt into the river. Cool. What? So So the military is coming with a helicopter after 3 years. Why is this such a special case with these people, Ethan and Mia, that they all of a sudden want to come in and help? That makes no sense. Could have sent that forever ago. To, you know, check on your own people. Enhanced pistol ammo? February 18th, 1892, there was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuon and Beckford are dead, and Oxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. February 19th, 1892, the next day. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Cool. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dalby. What is this picture of? Are they watching us from the that helicopter? Oh, it's a picture of the helicopter. Hello?
Alpha 1,
are you there?
Bravo
Help!
1, do you read? This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
But I'm here.
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that.
Oh, they must be talking to me about me.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Wait a minute. Does that mean I got the coins? We have a bunch of crap. Like, just a bunch of crap. Like, not even, like, kidding you. Just crap upon crap. Well, might as well take that. Might as well buy the Magnum. Whoops. Oh, wait. Are you kidding me? Oh, so Mia's coins didn't transfer? Is that what you're telling me? Oh, that's just annoying. Okay, well, it would seem that all we have left is separating agent, which I was looking for chem fluids to make into, like, weapon bullets or something. But I guess we don't have that, so... yeah. Oh, look, more machine gun ammo. It is really... I'm gonna use those right now. See what's around me. It really is too bad that... Oh, hello. Get out the pistol. It really is too bad that, you know, we didn't get enough coins for the Magnum. Because I really would have loved... Okay, I really do not need burner fuel on me. Put that back. I would have really loved to go off and get the Magnum. The Magnum would have been high power, high velocity, and it would have been good. Well, we found some chem fluid. Evelyn's tissue samples. I think we got that from Mia, I believe. Make another one of those. Boy, oh boy. Oh, look. It's teasing us. Why are we keeping the mag ammo on us? Guys, boys, girls, I got presents for you! Holy shit, get out of my face. It's called bullets! I'm sure you'll love them. I forgot to get grenade launcher ammo, so that's a thing. Cool. Excuse me, sir, but, quick break while I go to get some grenade launcher ammo. Be right back. Okay, so as it turns out, we don't actually have any grenade launcher grenades. So we're kind of up the creek without a paddle here. And we have a lot. And I mean a lot of health. I have pretty much made nothing but health. Okay, more shotgun shells. Cool. That's always useful. Oh. Turn this around. Flippity flew. Open it up. What do? You get a herb. I thought I saw a pick in there. I'm just kind of scavenging real quick. Cool. Oh, there it goes. Up we go. You ready to kill? Kill, kill? Kill, kill, kill. I'm gonna kill Evelyn. Bet you this door's gonna open. Just stand here. Wait for the doors to open. Oh, we're going down. Why did I think we were going up? God, this isn't freaking Bioshock Infinite. We're not going to the sky, we're going underground. Jeepers, creepers. Well, if this cave ain't ominous. Yeah, I was just gonna say. Alright, there's nobody behind me. Cool. Well, killed him with two shots. Two nice strong bullets. Oh, I see you had Lucas rig this place up, huh? What, you think I'm stupid? Think I haven't played his game before? You kidding me? I'm like his main attraction. It's a good thing I don't have a knife, because I can't even risk. Oh, that's where you're coming from. That's cool. That's great. Burn. 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 Shotgun. Shotgun. I got all the guns. All the bullets. Oh, you're still alive, huh? Well, we'll just finish you off with this. Bam. Okay, now we need to reload all the bullets. I probably used way too much, way more than I should have, but I didn't remember what hotkey I put the shotgun to. So that was a thing that I neglected to really, remember. Okay. Freaking stupid bombs. God. Keep thinking it's freaking bat poop. But it's just fencing to go off and keep the rocks from falling on miners' heads. Somebody's gonna try and sneak up on me around these corners, isn't they? That's what I thought. You know what, Ethan? Never really noticed? You have a really nice pair of shoes. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yep. Walk on. Ah, you son of a... You sly son of a gun. You dead? No? Are you dead now? You're not dead. You dead now? Okay. I'm just gonna keep asking you until you're... Okay, he is dead. Didn't realize that they do the classic Resident Evil bleed out thing when they're actually dead. Cool. Oh, they never noticed that before. Oh, right, because I've always killed them too quick to even... You trying to sneak up on me? I got the feeling that they're not gonna stop coming. So I just got to get some move on. Or maybe... Oh... It wanted me to kill them with this. Are you hiding something over here, game? I swear to God. I feel like it's just trying to freaking hide stuff on me all the time. Because it pretty much is! That's how things work here! Alright. Let's get her done. Anything hiding over here? Anything at all? No. Some invisible walls. Either that or Ethan's just too fat. Well, look at this place. No, seriously, look at this place. It's freaking, it's broken down. Hey, shotgun shells. Cool. Cause that is my... That is my go-to weapon right now for killing all these guys. Get right up close and bam! Right in the face! The dead. I told you, Evelyn, I'm not stupid. I can see those bombs. Oh, look! Really not stupid! Not that I can really help it because I don't have a knife on me. But then again, we're not really trying to conserve ammo here, now are we? Sent, Friday, January 16, 2015, 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear. I'm back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is the whole family obsessing something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She's actually going and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. But it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. I think Evelyn's also the grandmother. The one that the family never really referenced. Because why would they have to? When it is Evelyn all along. Oh boy. You got me, game. You got me. What is up with these tentacles? 5 minutes after dosage. Vomiting. There's... dosage? Medicine? There's medicine then? What is... Oh, you want Evelyn's tissue sample. Okay, cool. I can see that's going to be a pain in the ass. Things don't want to work for me. I guess that's fine. Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. And it came out on that side. E-Necrotoxin. Cool. So I guess that's what we're going to use to kill Evelyn. What is the point in showing me it? Wait. I am not reading that much. Holy freaking crap. Boy, oh boy, I will tell you what. I will read you guys all day long, but I will not read that. Especially when it's like 2 different sections. I am sorry. But here, we can do the classical flip through. Look. There's page 1, 2, 3, 4. There, if you haven't read that one before, even though the game's been out for like 2 months and everybody's played it, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There you go. Have at it. You wanna read all that? It's all on you. But honestly, I think I got enough in me, alright? I got enough. Okay, we can put the flamer back now because we got nade launcher bullets. Yeah. Put those herbs back. We don't need them. Like, we don't need them in their raw form. God damn it. Stop it. Give me that. Okay. All right. I was thinking for a second. Cool. All right. Save it again. I think we're coming up on the last battle. Maybe. I guess not. Enhanced handgun ammo. Sweet. Does this door open? Nope. We're just gonna go down here now. Nothing bad could happen down here, right? Nothing at all. We're alright. See? Everybody's having a good time. You know what? Trash lockpicks. I can't make anything right now, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Don't I have like a lot of... Yeah. I was gonna say, I have a lot of medicine. Why don't I just use some of that? You in a little bit of a mood, Evelyn? Okay. Hi. I can't aim at you. Why can't I aim at you? How about no? How about heroes never die? Oh, look at that short guy. Why didn't you give him any arms? He can't attack me if he's got no arms. Look at that guy. Isn't he a cool fellow? Too bad he's dead. Oh, too bad he's dead too. Man, Evelyn. You just have all your guys dying out here. Give them some support. Don't you understand? I'm Ethan. And I kill. And by kill, I mean desecrate. Yeah, no, screw you. He's not doing shit either. Evelyn, just come out here and just take your spanking like a good little girl. Like you never have been. Hmm. Still don't trust these boxes. Isn't that just burner fuel? I don't need burner fuel. Correction, I don't want burner fuel. Yeah. Keep on laughing all you want. It don't matter. I'm just gonna kill everything you throw at me. Bam. Either that or severely knock them out. This is cool. Gonna just run past you. Because I really need to start conserving my ammo now. Goodbye. Peace out. Sayonara. Arriva frickin' Dirchy. Oh, now we got this guy, huh? Oh, we got this guy and then a bigger this guy. Like hot diggity damn. Cool, can you jump down? I can jump down. Oh, they added that functionality into you, huh? Okay, cool. Look. Why do they have vomit spit? And why does their vomit spit hurt so much? And why does that vomit spit come through walls? Great, 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 great. Can I just... Did he just kill his friend? Why can't I just climb up the freaking ladder? Maybe I can. Maybe that's what I'm doing right now. We're out of here, suckers. No, I don't care. Unless you can jump up here. I don't think you can carry your fat butt up here. No, no, you're just gonna have vomit fits now. Goodbye. I'm not gonna waste another bullet on you. Oh, through the crack. Here we go. Here we go. I'm not stupid. Evelyn, I ain't dumb. I ain't dumb to your plan. Bring it on. Bring it on, girl. I keep forgetting I have a machine gun. Like, how do I... Strong first aid med. How do I keep forgetting I have a freaking machine gun? I'm just gonna push that in. Like a boss. Oh, we're back here. What? And here's Grandma's wheelchair. Here's the doll that looks like Mia. Oh my gosh.
I'm sure of it.
You remember we tossed that doll down.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Has Evelyn been here this whole time? Are you kidding me? So wait, Evelyn's been hiding in the guest house? Oh, the hell? Okay, well, it was worth a try, right?
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Why is it my fault? What did I do? I don't know what I did, but... Hello? Yeah, well, you know. Second time's a charm.
Uh-huh. It's okay.
Are you making me relive this?
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that!
It's sufficient!
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can...
Get out of my face, little girl!
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you!
Excuse me? Okay, if we're going through the steps here, and literal steps, then we gotta go upstairs.
Ethan, help me.
Where are you? That door's locked. Do I climb out? No? Is there a wall of some sort? What is going on? How do I get out of here?
Don't leave me to die.
Is that a real one? Is that real or is that fake? Do I leave the house or do I go back? Hello, Evelyn. I guess we go back. Look, I got a shotgun with your...
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
Yeah, well, you...
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
That's right, be scared! Oh, right, it's a vision. Why do I keep wasting bullets?
I am responsible.
Can I get a redo, please? I gotta go back again. Stop, game! Game! Keeps making me go back and forth and I don't like it. The doll's all big and stuff. Evelyn's making me go on a frickin' trip.
I don't want to hurt you.
Now she's in here.
I don't need your pity.
And I know that's not real pain. Like, I know that's not real.
You don't understand.
And she's gone again. The house is rumbling. What the frick is going on? I'm lost. Confused. Do I go back upstairs again? Hello? 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 I'm guessing I go back upstairs again. Hello, Evelyn.
Get away!
No, I'd rather not. Oh, I just have to walk closer, and when she does that shit, just block. Heal.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I'm getting closer. Getting real close. Oh, shit.
No,
getting really close. I'm like right here.
Stop.
You're getting your medicine.
No.
Got ya.
This
has been a very interesting game of tag, but now it is over. GG, I win.
You.
I knew it.
Does everyone hate me?
Well. Oh, shit. Why does everyone hate you? Because you do shit like that. Nightmares. I like how they tried to animate the goop. Think the serum had an adverse effect that nobody really thought about. Okay, I'm out of bullets on that. Just stay back, Evelyn. Please stay back, because you are very disgusting looking. I guess it's just a fight for the last stand. What do? Is there a weak point? Do I just shoot the face? I'm dead, aren't I? Am I dead? What is going on? What the hell? She flung me out of the house. I guess I've been evicted. Well, gonna have to go find a new place to live. Wait, did I waste bullets? What? Well, hello, Evelyn. I don't wanna just stand here and die. I don't know what I'm even supposed to do. I guess shoot you would be a good option. Since that's what you seem to want. Did you just... Ow. Ow, 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 ow. You're picking me up. Damn. Deja vu. This is quite deja vu-ish. Daddy. Well... You don't get a family because you're a jerk. Hang on, gotta reload. Out of bullets. Ah, I'm back. What is going on? Okay, I made her drop me at least. Did I win? I won, yes. Pick up gun.
Use it!
Use what? That pistol? Okay, I got it. Bows. Does it do more damage than my regular pistol? Oh, there's an eyeball on there. Open wide, Evelyn. Or else I'm gonna shoot you right in the eyeball. Step back. Step off. You know, I don't like you. I've never liked you. Oh, you're... Good, you're dead. Well, good riddance. I like how they failed to animate the eye covering up with the concrete effect. I guess it works. Bravissimo! Ethan lives to tell the tale. Not that the government's really gonna let him tell the tale, because, well, it's confidential. There's gonna be a lot of black marks on Ethan's, history from now on. And he's gonna be surveyed very, very closely. In fact, he might even be taken back to the lab to be tested. Such is the life of the Umbrella Corporation. Hello? Hi!
I'm Redfield.
Chris?
I'm glad we found you.
Are you Chris Redfield?
The fuck took you guys so long?
Of STARS? Shouldn't you be, like, out helping with a Raccoon City? I mean, it could be a different Redfield. Could be, like, yeah. Hank or something. Hey, you're alive.
Yeah.
So it's a happy ending after all.
You made it.
Except for with Zoe.
I'm glad.
Maybe she's alive? Yay!
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
You know, sometimes I forget that you end up playing this for a little while, and it's actually just one day.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia.
It's just like when animes go off and have like multiple episodes, and it just ends up being like one day.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Well, who knows? Quite the way to end the game there. Just flash the logo. Why not? Oh boy, what's happening now? Oh. Okay, it's just showing the credits in a really fashionable way. That confused me a little bit. So that was Resident Evil 7, Biohazard, if you may call it that, as it was in the title, in brackets. It's a lot of fun. Like I said, I thoroughly enjoy the Resident Evil series. As much as it scarred me as a kid. But it's good to see that it's come back to its roots into a more horror-featured survival horror rather than what it was, which was first-person, more action-based. It really turned it around. They really turned it around for the series, for the entirety of Resident Evil. And then there's the Resident Evil movies that are based off of the Resident Evil games that really kind of took too much inspiration from the games and took too much from it. But that's a different story and a different subject, and we're not talking about that. Anyways, I know the creators said that, or the developers said that they want to make it so the next two rhyme with the first two games. Because every trilogy rhymes with the last trilogy. As you saw when, you know, Ethan was on the ground, he grabbed the gun, the guy was like, use it! Use the weapon! That's very symbolic of when, in the first game, you were given the rocket launcher and told to use it on the Tyrant. It rhymes, in that sense. That's what rhyming in games and video sense means. It means that it fits the same theme, the same format. Just like the first Resident Evil was in a mansion, a house, as is this one. It rhymes, it matches up, and it meets certain criteria. You power up, you get new things, you play games, game mode plus. That wasn't really in the first one, that's kind of an added bonus. And everybody is dead. Everyone including Evelyn. Well, except for Ethan and Mia. And the people in the helicopter. You know what? Everybody's not dead. Okay, Aunt Evelyn? Or Aunt Rhodey? Everyone is not dead. Boy, oh boy. Anyways. Yeah. So I'm really looking forward to the next Resident Evil. Whenever it comes out. This one was kind of hyped to death. And I think that going down into the future of YouTube, that's really what is going to happen with big games like this, big AAA games. It's going to be hyped to death, where there's going to be so much traction from it that everybody's going to get sick of watching it because they've seen it so much over and over again. And I'm talking on different subjects now because I'm just letting the credits roll out, as all Let's Players do. And I have nothing more to say completely on the game itself. The game was a masterpiece, played it through, had some good scares, had some good jumps, had some good action, not too much action to deter away from horror, and it was great. Yeah. I know that there is more just like DLC that came out as well in the time that I wasn't able to play this, so probably gonna jump right on that, and we're probably gonna see exactly what happened to the family, because I know one of the volumes or DLC that comes in it is kind of orientation or a prelude to what happened to the family. So that'll be interesting. And I can't wait to see. Jack Baker plays Jack Brand plays Jack Baker. Nice. Really fits the name, doesn't he? He's so used to already being called Jack. I'm happy to say that this is the quickest Let's Play that I've ever done. Not quick as in the sense of like, oh, I did it just to be fast, but quick as in, I did it within a decent time period. Usually Let's Plays take me like 4 or 5 months. This only took me 1.5. At most. Credits, please be over so that way I can stop rambling. Gosh. Alright, I'm just going to end it here anyways, I guess. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you have, don't forget to shoot the like button to keep it awesome. Don't forget to stay awesome because you are awesome. I said I was going to let the credits run through, but they're taking a lot longer, and I have nothing else to say. And I'll catch you in the next whatever I do. Ciao!